fluffy babies! Ready, set, go! Our black and pink challenge is about to start! Is there anything fun to do online? I am so bored!
What?
Cheer up, Pinky! Look who I have here! Mary knows a thing or two about furry babies! They are so cute! But that's not all! Wow! We are also doing a color challenge!
Yes.
Come on, guys! Pick a color! Pinky's pet likes pink! And Mary's hamster prefers black! Are you ready? This challenge is starting right now! Black versus pink! Let's see who wins! And first, let's work on our outfits! The friends have a lot of ideas! Pinky will put on every shade of pink! And Mary will stay on the dark side! Now let's get to work! The challenge is starting! It's time to build our hamster houses! Pinky already has some bright pink ideas! Cardboard, scissors, and duct tape! That's all we need! The hamster will love it! Pinky, that's not a house! It's a cardboard monster! Take a look at this! That's right, Mary has a whole hamster mansion here! No way! I can't lose this challenge! I'll have to find a better house! This one's good enough, right? A gorgeous pink apartment! This round seems to be a tie! Now let's focus on the interior! Mary's ready to work! Let's start with a chandelier! The hamster will eat his dinner at the table! Wait! Seeds in a bowl are boring! Let's do something else! We need an egg white! Beat it well! Pour the sunflower seeds into the egg white and mix! And now, transfer the mix into a silicone mold and put it in the microwave for 1 minute! Let it cool and you have an awesome snack! Seeds are a hamster's favorite food! And now they are even better! Enjoy your meal, buddy! Pinky isn't going to fall behind! These pink springs will make the house look adorable! And you need a snack table in the kitchen! And also, Pinky has this! A pocket for treats! It's pink, obviously! Cut out a rectangle from the fabric. Make a small window in the corner. Fold the fabric in half and stitch it on the sides. Turn the piece inside out and decorate it with fake fur. Fill the pocket with hay and put the treat in the house. Hurry up, baby! Dinner is ready! And the hamster ate everything! Both convenient and tasty! We'll put a bed on the second floor of the black house! Cut out a circle from a soft cloth! You will need two of these pieces! And now, cut a miniature garland out of a suede ribbon! Get a needle! Attach the decor to the round pieces! This is what we got! Not much left! Add an edge to one of the pieces! And fill the cot with stuffing! The hamster should be soft and comfortable! Voila! All done! The cozy sofa is waiting for its fluffy owner! Don't be shy, buddy! All this is just for you! And Pinky has another idea! There will be a playroom on the second floor! Assemble a tunnel from cardboard tubes! Cut small holes in it! But there's not enough pink! We're going to fix that! Now it's perfect for the challenge! All that's left is to do the edging of all the holes! And the tunnel can go in! Let's see how it turned out! The hamster is thrilled! Which means Pinky is happy too! The friends did their best! Looks like it's another tie! You have to get very creative! For example, a dry pool! Done! But we can't forget about the decorations! The metal chain is a nice touch! But how do we get down into this pool? Through the pipe, obviously! Mary already has a piece to use! We need more dark decorations! This adorable kitty will guard the paper pool! Time to test it out! Would you like to go for a swim, buddy? No hamster would say no. Pinky knows how to make hamster pools, too. It's easy. Just cover a round container with pink fabric and add clothespins with cute birds. Now fill the pool with paper. Add a slide, too. Let's decorate a transparent pipe and attach it to the house. Dive in, buddy! You can do it! Come on, swim! You're a champion! Every mansion needs a lawn. Whoa, that looks nice! Only a couple of small details are missing. This black fence and a car. What if the car was edible? Just get a small eggplant. To start, cut out the inside of the car. It's pretty easy from here. Let's install the wheels from the toy car. Yay, it works! What about the steering wheel? We'll make it out of a carrot. Fasten it on a toothpick and attach it to the eggplant. Vroom, vroom! Come on, baby, let's go! Beep, beep! Picking out a lawn for the cottage isn't easy. But Pinky did it!
Yes!
Now the hamster palace is on the next level! Let's use this white and pink fence to make it safe. Pinky's pet likes to just relax. So let's make him a rocking chair. We'll use half a coconut as the base. Take out the inside. You only need the hard shell. Make a hole on top. Now let's work on the cushion. Stitch a piece of felt and fill the pillow with stuffing. Sew up all the loose edges and decorate. It's time for this cushion to go in our chair. Let's make a furniture holder out of wire and make a hook on the second end. The rocking chair will go right here. Add pink decorations. What do you say to that, Mary? The courtyard looks great. And the hamster is so cozy here! Especially in that chair! How do we decide who's the winner here? Both houses are gorgeous! I have an idea, Mary! We'll make mazes and have a hamster race! That sounds interesting! Let's do it! Pinky already has a pink project ready! She is determined to win! Let's take the cardboard piece and put the dividers in it! But we're not done! Why not put in a little swing? Attach small poles to the cardboard. And here is the finish line. Everything has to be fair. So for Mary, we can build the same labyrinth. But it's black. The rules are simple. Whoever's hamster reaches the finish line first will be the winner of the challenge. Let's start the race. Ready, set, go! Pinky's hamster got a little lost in the maze. Come on, come on! Hurry up! Mary's pet is heading toward the finish line. What a good boy! And there's the finish line! Guys, just a little bit more! You almost made it! And here's our winner! Mary wins this color challenge! This is for you, baby! You are the real winner! Don't feel bad, Pinky! You'll get lucky in the next challenge! In the meantime, the winner gets all the goodies! Which hamster house did you like better? The pink one or the black one? Tell us in the comments! And be sure to like this video! Subscribe to our channel and click the bell! Don't miss more interesting challenges and life hacks on Troom Troom Select!